ticket, ticket, meal, ticket, ticket, comma, still in my liver, real niggas in my condom,
Hi, Gems. Hi, you guys. I'm back again with another video, and this one is going to be another Elvis video. This is one of the songs you guys request me to watch or listen to. This one is called My Way, and this video that I'm doing says it's Aloha from Hawaii, live in Honolulu, 1973. And it's crazy because this video is older than my mom, which is mind-blowing. And I'm assuming, based on the title, My Way is going to be that song by Frank Sinatra. I do listen to Frank Sinatra as well. Maybe I should do reactions to Frank Sinatra. Anyway, let's get to it.
And now, the end is near, so I face the final curtain, my friend. I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every byway, oh and more, much more than this, I did it I've had a few, but then again,
let me pause it right here. I don't know if it's true or not, but when he said regrets, I got a few, he looked up, and I can't help but to think that he flashed back into a couple memories he had, or a couple times where he felt like he wanted to redo over. So just by seeing that, I kind of see that this song that he's singing, he's relating that to his life as well, you know? But yeah.
Too few to mention, I did what I had to do and saw it through. Without exemption, I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all,
there you go.
When there was doubt,
there you go, pick it up.
I ate it up,
there you go,
and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. Or what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say the word. He truly feels, and not the words
obviously y'all could tell I actually liked the song, but I actually liked him performing it too. But as you can see, I like this song, and I also like the way he performed it as well. So this is also a good recommendation. Thank you guys. I can't say you guys individually because there's a lot of you that said it. So I appreciate the referral. But until next time, bye gems. Bye gems. Bye bye.